DIY RC wheelchair base for DIY lawnmower or other art project built off of Invacare Storm Series 3200 RPM 4 pole motors 13 inch foam filled non-marring tires. Environmentally sealed electronics enclosure. The master power switch is on a little bit of a flexible lead, gives you some flexibility in how you mount it, how you access it. The keys are removable. Take these with you. The robot doesn't work. Let's power it up. Key in. That's the master power light. That too is on a little bit of a flying lead. You can put that where you need it. Here is the remote. It's a DumboRc 4-channel, pistol style. And the charger. It's automatic from some kind of a wheelchair. It's a 5-amp, has the Anderson connector on one end, standard 110. It should charge the batteries fully in about 8 hours. So let's run it around. Power on, and on the trigger, I can get the front wheels to pick up and slam back down. And that's a setting you can adjust in the speed controllers to limit that. This is about the max it'll do. I'll do the fail-safe test here. And the thing comes to a stop. So if it goes out of range, it will come to a stop. So there you have, ready to run, mobile RC wheelchair base for your art project, RC mower, whatever. So the way I kind of envision this being used is everything was kept trying to below plane here, so that if you just put a deck on top of here, it makes a perfect surface for whatever artsy stuff you wanted to do. So yeah, you see it's just, so there you go. Platform to build your art on top of, your wacky flailing tube arm man, your talking washing machine. I think somebody had, maybe it could just pull you through gate road so you save a gallon of gas. The box has the two VESCs, the power wires. The motors come in, connect with Anderson's. This is the VESC software. So I will program these now for you.